Today, I'll show you how to download Adobe XD for free on your PC or Mac computer. To get started, click the link in the description below, which will take you directly to Adobe's official website. Once you're there, select the Free Trial option. You'll see three plans: individual, business, or students and teachers. For this walkthrough, we'll choose the business plan, which gives you a 14-day free trial, plenty of time to explore Adobe XD and the full Creative Cloud Pro Suite. Click Continue, then enter your email address and press Continue again. You'll be prompted to fill out a short form with your personal details and payment information. Don't worry, Adobe won't charge you until the trial ends, and you can cancel anytime before that. Once the form is complete, click Agree and Subscribe. Next, you'll create a secure password for your new Adobe account. After that, download the Creative Cloud Desktop app when prompted. Install it, then log in using the same email you just registered. Once Creative Cloud is open, head to the Apps tab, scroll through the list, find Adobe XD, and click Install, and that's it. Adobe XD is now installed and ready to use. Start designing stunning user interfaces, creating interactive prototypes, and collaborating with your team like a pro. Plus, you'll have access to all the other excellent tools in the Creative Cloud Pro Suite. Don't forget, click the link in the description to try Adobe XD and the full Creative Cloud Pro Suite for free today. If you found this helpful, hit like, subscribe to 90SecTech, and join our free newsletter for more tech tutorials, tips, and tools delivered straight to your inbox. Thanks for watching.